beautiful friends, it's me, Jennysrp. Welcome back to my channel and Happy New Year. This is the first video I'm recording in 2020. I am very, very slow getting back into things this year. I got a sinus cold a little bit before Christmas and I'm still struggling with it. And I have a lot of catching up to do in terms of my subscription box videos. So what I'm gonna do today is something a little different. I'm gonna catch up on two boxes from December, ScrawlrBox and Little Known Box, and also unbox Glossybox and Birchbox for January today, and have a little catch up with you and let you know. I just might not have as many videos this month because I am struggling to kind of catch up on stuff and want to have some kind of balance to make sure I don't burn out. One thing I will say is in 2020, I really want to explore more chemical-free and healthier beauty products because there really are just so many chemicals out there, and I would like to give my attention to things that are working towards a healthier environment for people and for the environment in general. So if you have any suggestions on subscription boxes with that kind of ethics in mind, please leave a comment below, and I think I'm gonna prioritize those things. I do have a Glossybox subscription until May, I believe, so that one will continue on, but I don't think I'm going to be continuing Birchbox. Little Known Box I have until March. I don't think I'll be continuing after then, but we will see just how amazing their boxes are. Little Known does have the potential to be focusing on independent brands that are doing good things for the environment in general, so we'll see. So first we'll start with ScrawlrBox. It's already been opened. I'll share the artwork that I made from this month. This was a really cool month. It focuses on metallics, just like Glossybox did for December, and it came with a beautiful Faber-Castell silver and gold pens. They're absolutely gorgeous, and a beautiful rose gold ruler. That's a really nice weight, so it feels very, like, really good quality. These Derwent metallic pencils, which are really beautiful. That's a rose gold sheen to them, and they're different kind of like metallic colors. There's a pink, ice blue, rose gold. This one says green, but it's sort of a turquoisey, a purple, a silver, or it's called pewter. So they're really beautiful. And to perfectly complement that, came with a pad of 8 pieces of black paper, which is very cool, and I'll share with you the artwork that I made with it. I did not make a video. I don't really have a setup to properly record. I will record another artwork soon. That was the featured artist and kind of theme. You can see how they could use the ruler and the metallic pencils to make this kind of more graphics art. So that was really fun. I love it, and I had a lot of fun with it. That was the December box, so I haven't received the January one yet. Hopefully with the January one, I can actually make a drawing video. Next up, I quickly want to share the Little Known box from December. I already opened it. I opened it on the day that I got back from my trip to Colorado for Christmas. The theme for Little Known box for December, it says Festive Edition. And it was fun. It came with a bath bomb, which I used pretty much right away as soon as I came back from my trip. I got this pink one with the silver on top. It did take a little work to clean the silver out of my bathtub, but it was really nice smelling and it felt good. So it was a really great, nice moisturizing bath bomb to have right after coming from a very cold, dry environment. It came with this OK sheet mask, and obviously I have not used it yet. It is a Korean sheet mask. How pretty is that little sparkle at the bottom? It feels quite hefty, so I'm looking forward to that. Pearl Hydrogel Sheet Mask, OK's Luxe Edit. Softens, moisturizes, and brightens the skin with pearl extract and hydrogel. Ooh, that sounds nice. So they make masks for lips, hair, foot, under eye, sleep, hand, and travel masks. Retails for £6, that's nice. Can't wait to try it. I love a mask, you know that. The other first item it came with is this rose gold eye curlers. I'm pretty sure this is This is very close to the set of eye curlers I got in one of the glossy boxes from the summer. So I actually don't need another one, but this one's different. It has sort of a coil spring on it, and it has silicone protectors right on the eye line. So that is a little bit different. Oh, it's got an extra set of silicone pads too. That's really interesting. So I'll try that out. Let's see if it says anything different. I'm pretty sure that's the same brand. I have seen this brand also at TK Maxx. So check out TK Maxx for this vintage brand. I got a one of those face scrubbers that has like a really soft bristle, and then it has a silicone exfoliator on the other side. It's great. I've been using it for like a year, and I got it at TK Maxx. And it's this vintage cosmetic brand, so they do have that there for a good price. But this one is retails for £7 anyway, so it's already like a good price. Cool. It doesn't say anything really new about, you know, why it has silicone pads versus the other ones that don't, or why it uses the coil. But that's very, very interesting. I'll try those versus the other ones I got. The other item we got is this Betty Hula hand cream. It's an antibacterial hand moisturizer in champagne and spice. And when I first smelled it from the bottle, I really liked it, but I've been using it and it smells very detergent-y. It smells like laundry detergent or dishwasher detergent when it's like, I'm like smelling around and I'm like, where is that strong detergent smell coming from? And it was from my hand moisturizer. So it's actually too smelly for me. I don't know why it's supposed to smell like champagne and spice, because it just smells like detergent. But maybe some of you out there prefer the scent. I don't know. I'm disappointed because I love hand moisturizers and I hate to turn one away, but I'll keep it in like guest bathroom or something. Maybe someone will need it at some point. Finally is this highlighter, which I don't think I've even opened yet. It's a cruelty-free moonlight highlighter. More shimmer and sparkle. I got lots of shimmer and sparkle in my December boxes. Yeah, I haven't opened it. Whoa! Well, you're getting the preview today. Very powdery. I'm already wearing highlighter, but it doesn't hurt to add a little extra sparkle. Just a little extra sparkle, that's nice. So I will add that to my growing sparkle collection. So that's this month's little known box. They are all new brands to me, pretty much, except for the vintage cosmetic. And this, I think, is my first Korean mask, so that's nice. Cool. Let's quickly move on to the next. So now we have our brand new Birchbox. I don't know why I always try to open it with scissors. Ooh. Oh, I opened it the wrong way. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's fun. What is it? Oh, Birchbox and Rochelle Humes, I believe you say it. So it's a collaboration box. Nice. I don't know what that print is. It like a cow print? Interesting. I haven't heard anything about the box yet, so this is brand new to me. Just the way you are is the theme. That's nice. I like that. This January, all month long, we'll be celebrating your individuality. The little quirks and wonderful imperfections that make you you. Excellent. Okay. I remember I almost canceled last month, and then they said, wait, you're gonna get a jade roller. And I was like, I actually want a jade roller, so. Oh, there's no fluff in the box this month. I wonder if they've cut that out. Okay, so first we have a Green Frog Botanic Natural Body Lotion. This is definitely more what I'm looking for. Argan Oil Body Lotion. Nourish dry skin with this hydrating body lotion. Hydrates for 48 hours in a recyclable bottle. Ooh, it smells like marshmallow. Ooh, I like that. Wow. It's just like a travel sample size. This is the full size retails for £10. But again, with Birchbox, you kind of have to guess how much these sort of travel sizes will be. Ooh, but that feels really good. And it smells like marshmallow, and I don't know why. Nice, and it's cruelty-free. I approve of that. Ooh, what cute packaging. This was the teaser for this month. It's a Glow Milk, which is a highlighter. That is a really cute package. Oh my gosh. Oh, I like that a lot. That's so cute. How do I open it? I'm gonna have to break it. Oh no. Okay. There we go. Oh, it's so tiny. That's so cute. Okay. It's a bit much of on the packaging, but it was really cute packaging. Here we go. I got the lightest one because I'm light. Okay, and it comes with a little dipper dropper. Cute. That's what I like to see in a highlighter. That's very cute, and that packaging was very cute too. And that one spreads, which is nice because you can blend it in. That's really cute. I like it a lot. Make perfect lashes your goal. Oh my. Waterproof mascara. Great. I need waterproof mascara a lot because I cry a lot. I like that it's like a squishy tube and it's a small enough like travel size version that to like just try it out, which I really like. Actually, I like that a lot. I always like getting mascara because I use it every day, so. Great. And this must be the little jade roller. Let's check it out. I received a rose quartz gua sha heart from my first natural wellness box and I love it. I'm not sure if doing gua sha on my face actually excites my lymph nodes too much, but I have been enjoying it. Ooh, that's a good weight. That's a pretty good weight on that one. Oh, I'm very excited to try that. It's good to do this, you know, after your skin, you wash your face and you can rub the oil into your face. It says it reduces puffiness. There are lots of YouTube videos on how to use jade rollers and gua sha on your face every day. And I'm really excited. This one retails for 15 pounds, which is generally what I've seen. And it is a very good weight. The only trick that I have heard is to be careful around your hairline because as it rolls, it can catch little hairs. So it's probably better in the middle of your forehead and on these. And then you can use the stone gua sha like around the actual hairline. But this will be good for rolling out all of your like lymph nodes and all of that stuff. Excellent. Oh, and there is one more item in there. A black peel off mask for blackheads. Perfect for congested winter skin. Yay! This is a really good box. Maybe I'm not ready to cancel Birchbox. They keep getting me back, don't they? This box is definitely worth the $12.95. And it would be even more worth your purchase if you have like one of the longer subscriptions. And it did also come with a coupon for New Look, which no longer exists in my town center, but I kind of like that they didn't put any fluffy packaging in this month because it always makes me sneeze. That's so cute. I really liked this month's Birchbox. I don't really get the design of the box, but it's still pretty and I like the shimmer. Well, you guys like my Birchbox videos, so as long as I have fun with the box and I have fun making the videos, I think it's still worth it. So we're finally ready to unbox our January Glossybox. So satisfying. Oh, classic pink. Cannot wait to get myself organized and use all my new stuff because I'm excited. I need some new organization for all this new makeup I have. If you have any suggestions of like makeup organizers, please leave it in the comments below. Ooh, it smells good. Something smells good. It smells like bananas. Sleep and refresh. Maybe it's my bananas that smell like bananas. Sleep and refresh is exactly what I need this month. So I do apologize if there's not as much content this month on my channel, but I'm just really trying to catch up and I hope to hit my stride by March time. I need to make more artwork too, so, and you know, day job and life stuff. Everyone take care of yourself. Have some sleep and refresh this January so we can continue on with the rest of our year. Okay, cute. The first three items all like match this gentle pink theme. This looks like a little box compared to what they usually have, but let's check it out. Not prejudge. Oh, there's a little snack. They threw in a little extra snack this month. That's nice. I have to check if there's cashews. There's cashews in this, so I can't eat it. But I'll give it to Matt. That's a little bonus, little naked bar. Anyway, that looks pretty cute. Oh yes, a clear brow gel. I'm actually wearing one today, but I'm very excited about brow gels. And the clear one is just so useful. I can use it every day to just clean up my brows. Nice, I love the bright, bright pink. I'm super into bright pink. Nice. I cannot tell you how much I resisted so long being like a girly girl because I felt like it was disempowering, but I'm actually super growing into it now and I love it. I'm embracing my feminine girl. And we have a strawberry booster. Cold pressed strawberry seed oil. Ooh, I think that may have a little scent to it. I love that bottle. Isn't that pretty? I don't know if this is like what part of your skincare routine this is. I generally get lost after 3 or 4 steps. It has a very gentle strawberry scent to it, which I love. Look at the inside too, that's cool. It's like little dandelion seed and flower. That's neat. Which part of your skincare routine you do it after? I'm assuming after cleansing. Made from upcycled seeds from the juice industry, it's a sustainable cold-pressed strawberry seed oil. Secret to softer and brighter complexion, rich in antioxidants, omega-3 and 6. Perfect way of soothing, nourishing, and hydrating your skin. Massage it straight into your face. That's what I would assume you would do. Or you can mix 2 drops into your day cream, BB cream, or foundation. Oh, I like that idea. I have the BB cream from the Bare Minerals box that I really like. I could mix it with that or just use this as like a regular face oil. It retails for £12, so that's pretty good. That's the price of the box, so price of the box just in the oil. I love it, how nice. I have so many oils now, what am I gonna do? This one I can keep on my makeup counter since it says you can mix it in with your makeup. So the rest I can keep in my bathroom with my face care routine. This I can actually keep with my makeup. Next we have a CBD oil infused sheet mask with CBD, lavender, and rosehip. Oh, I love it. You can still have glowing skin even if you haven't had your full 8 hours thanks to this biodegradable bamboo sheet mask. I think everyone's on the same page now. Now that the world is burning down, people are getting a little more serious, right? There's no reason why we can't have fun with this innovation either. Like, so much we can do. It's fun. This evens out your skin tone and reduces the appearance of blemishes. Apply to cleansed skin for 15 to 20 minutes and gently massage the excess into your face. So just like a typical sheet mask. I love them. I can never get enough of these masks. I do them at least once a week. Excellent. We have Kushi double effect makeup remover, cleansing and calming for eyes and sensitive areas, removes waterproof and long-lasting makeup. This works in line with the Birchbox eye-proof waterproof mascara. How nice, that's a nice size too. And I like that it has like 2 colors that separate. I'm like easily entertained by sort of like these little visual tricks. Okay, so sleeping with makeup on causes breakouts and premature aging. Girl, take off your makeup. I cannot sleep with makeup on. Like, no matter how tired I am, I have to take it off. I've always been that way. It's the same with brushing my teeth. But I know not everyone is like that. So I have found micellar water and makeup remover to be a really easy way to wash your face. And this is a real help. So I'm really pleased with that. I like it. Does it have a smell? As far as I can tell, it doesn't smell like anything, which is great. I hate it when stuff is too fragranced. Oh, one more. Basic beauty tweezers. You can never have enough tweezers because you're like me, you lose them every time you move them to a different room. I think I have a pair of tweezers in like my bathroom, my bedroom, next to my makeup, so I can keep one with my eyelashes so that I don't have to look for them every time I want to put on eyelashes. These are nice and small. I can't even get them out of the box. I need tweezers to get them out of the box. It's like when you need scissors to cut your brand new scissors out of their packaging. Very cute pink. I love it. Guys, I'm so pleased with my subscription boxes this month. This is so fun for me. And sharing it with you is really fun too. Here's one more look at Glossybox pamphlet for this month. This box was totally worth you know, the 12, 13 pounds, especially now that I'm on the 6 month plan, it's only like less than 10 pounds a month. What a treat. I like all of those items. I'm gonna use all of those items and I'm really super pleased. I hope you had a good time with me today. I know this video is a little longer than normal. It has got a lot more content than normal. I'm catching up on everything all at once. I really appreciate your patience. I know you were totally waiting on pins and needles for me to come back with a video. But I'm really having fun with this and I'm really glad that you could join me today. And we'll be back in a week or so with natural wellness box and a little known box and a scrawler box before the end of the month. So we'll see you soon. Take care of each other. Bye.